Yo, what is going on everyone? Today I'm going to show you guys all how to get two WhatsApps on your iPhone or Android device. Guys, as you can see, check it out, I have two WhatsApp apps on my phone. I'm going to show you guys all how to do this. It's working on all devices, so just follow along on my tutorial. So, to start off, watch to the end of the video though guys, because every single step is important. And what you're going to want to do is go to the website apphacks.co/whatsapp. Once again guys, that's apphacks.co/whatsapp. Now what you guys want to do is go ahead and go to the website, and if you're on an iPhone, it's going to ask you if you want to download the configuration profile. I'm going to click allow, and if you're on Android, it's going to make you download the APK. So I'm going to go into settings and into profiles, WhatsApp plus installer right there, install, next, install, and WhatsApp plus will be added right there guys on your home screen. So you're pretty much done. There's actually one more step though, so just follow my instructions really quick. And what you guys want to do is open up the app, and it's going to show this right here, WhatsApp plus. Welcome to WhatsApp plus. Thank you for installing the app. And basically guys, what you have to do here is click get started, this button right here, get started, and it's going to take you through to another page that's going to explain to you exactly what to do. And then basically there'll be a button, and then you just follow the instructions and you'll be able to get two WhatsApps on your phones without any issues. And yeah guys, just click get started and you'll be able to prove you're human and complete the offers, and you'll be able to use two WhatsApps on your phone. See, I have two WhatsApps, boom. And guys, once again, the website is apphacks.co/whatsapp. So if you get confused, let me just show you again one more time. This is the website, apphacks.co/whatsapp. Just go on over to it, download the APK or the profile, open it up, follow the instructions, and within 2-3 minutes, you'll have WhatsApp plus, and you can go ahead and have two WhatsApps on your phone, guys. Thank you very much for watching. That's it for the tutorial, guys. Peace out.